Erin Sanders from Zoey 101.
Hi.
Hi.
I love your sunglasses.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
How do you feel about bugs?
I love bugs, actually my entire life. Since I was your age, I always said bugs were my friends, and I enjoy them. I'm not so fond of, you know, blood suckers like mosquitoes and things, but I won't kill them, I just try to avoid them.
If you were the size of a bug, what would you do?
I'd like to just, you know, explore, see what everything's like. I'd avoid humans because I'd be afraid they'd squish me by accident, but crawl into some flowers, you know, maybe take a nap. It would probably, like, the scent would probably be so strong if you're that small, you know?
Are you working on any other projects?
Right now I'm just working on Zoey 101 because we're filming all throughout the summer. I don't have much time for anything else right now, but I'm having a great time.
Can you do a liner? Just say...
Hi, your name, and then you're listening to Jenny Radio.
What is it, Jenny Radio?
Yeah. Jenny Radio.
Hi, I'm Erin Sanders, Quinn from Zoey 101, and you're watching Jenny Radio.
One more time, you're listening to Jenny Radio.
Okay. Hi, I'm Erin Sanders, Quinn from Zoey 101, and you're listening to Jenny Radio.
Excellent.
Thank you.